So I'm about to post a mini leg workout that can be done at home. It is a lower body workout with cardio. I hope you guys enjoy it. A lot of people have been asking me, and I've been promising and promising. So finally, I made one, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Please let me know if you like it. First exercise is a 60-second in place. Excuse me, I have to hold my chest in. It's not really high knees, just a light jump to get the heart rate up and get the body going. I'm timing myself. Okay, 60 seconds. We're going to body weight squats for 30 seconds. Squeeze when you come out. So you do those for 30 seconds. Jump squats for 30 seconds. Land softly. If you cannot jump, I need you to do this. Only if you can't jump. After that 30 seconds, we go into jump lunges. I usually set up in a lunge position. So you're here, down. If you keep prayer hands, it kind of helps you balance. Some people do this. I tend to do prayer hands. Now, if you can't do jump lunges, you can just do some reverse lunges. Exercises are called skaters. So I'm gonna face you all to show you. So you're technically skating, but you're not on ice. You can touch the ground. Want to cross this, you can actually feel it in your glutes. Now, if you cannot jump over, you can step. Touch, step, touch, step, touch. So I'm going to do it from the side. If you cannot jump like this, step. Almost up. Okay? Next exercise, glute bridges. All you need is a mat. Okay, so we've done our leg workout. It's time to do your cardio and your core. Everybody should be training core. It's important for your everyday life. It's not for abs. A strong core is good for your back. It's good for your overall health. So we're gonna start off with burpees. No one likes burpees, not even me, but I'm gonna do it. So this is how you set up for your burpee. Here, jump back, come back, reach. If your strength is up to it, you can do a push-up with it. So you're here, down, push up. Now, you cannot do either or. This is what you can do. Okay. Next up, we are doing sit-ups. It's not easy for anyone. Not even myself, and I've been working out for years. So we're gonna work together. So you're here, pick a spot in the ceiling, keep your eyes there to prevent any neck strains. You're gonna take your hands, thumbs behind your ear, fingers on your head, and keep that eyes up. So you want keep your eye at that spot, and you're gonna come up. If you can't come all the way up like myself, just come as far as you can. This is technically a so sit up, crunch. We're gonna do something together. So if you look carefully, you can see me stretch and come in. I don't have the flattest stomach, but you can still see it working. So you're here. The goal is to keep your feet flat. So if you have someone or something that you can put your feet on to keep you from raising them up, that'd be perfect. If not, it's okay. Okay. So next up, we are going to do Russian twist. I have a 10-pound plate in my hand, but you can use a water bottle, any light dumbbells you may have, or if you don't have anything, you can do it without. So for the Russian twist, this is your setup. You're gonna do a slight bend, legs up. I like to cross mine, and you're here. Only your torso should be turning, nothing else. So both sides equals one rep. Now, if you cannot raise your legs up, that is okay. Again, we're working together here. So you're gonna come here, you're still gonna lean back. Just turn. I'm gonna put this down. So here. Okay. So back to our cardio, we're gonna do 30 seconds of jumping jacks. If you cannot do a jumping jack, I just need you to do this. Tap, 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 tap. If you really wanna challenge yourself, you can do jumping jacks with some weights. Only if you want to challenge yourself. After your jumping jacks, you're going to right into high knees. No breaks. We're going to go in, catch your breath, and let's go right back in. Those are your high knees. Bring your knees up as high as you can. You guys see me breathing hard. This is not easy for anyone. I'm not a professional. I just want to help people. So, set up. You don't want to lean back. If you got to hold your girls down, hold it down. You're here. Now, if you cannot do that, just do this. And if you do that, it's working your core. Keep your core tight. So here, here. If not, here. So we're gonna finish our workout with 100 to 300 reps of jump rope. And I know not everyone can jump rope, but I promise you, if you get a jump rope, this is one of the best forms of cardio you can ever do. Grab your jump rope, nothing fancy. If you want to be fancy, side to side. High knees. Okay, and that is the workout. This can take you anywhere from 30 minutes to 45, depending on your fitness level, or even less. But I don't need you to overexert yourself. Work hard, do your best, do not give up on yourself. This journey is not easy, but if you just stay committed, you can definitely do it. I'm gonna definitely post up more videos. This one was a lower body plus abs. So this is for anybody who wants to work their legs at home, get that tushy tight while at home. So next week, I promise, I will do an upper body version. So you guys have a great day.